Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Kronos, and today, the world's first Grin paper wallet. Grin is a scalable, privacy-focused blockchain, and that privacy causes some trouble for the idea of paper wallets. Grin doesn't actually have addresses like almost any other cryptocurrency. That's great for privacy, but how would you make a paper wallet which is supposed to store an address? Let's find out. But first, I want to give a shout out to the $6 million Venom Poker Tournament hosted by our sponsor, America's Card Room. It's happening right now, but you still have a chance to get in with day one events on December 1st, 4th, and 8th. So don't wait, check it out at americascardroom.com. So even though Grin doesn't have addresses, it still has seed words. You know, when you create a new crypto wallet, even a Bitcoin wallet, they always tell you to write down those crazy words that don't make any sense, like body, decision, painful, space, bloom, sunlight. These are actually a clever way to store the input for an algorithm that produces the private keys for the wallet. So for the world's first Grin paper wallet, instead of storing an address, it holds the seed words behind its tamper-evident hologram. Pretty cool, but it's still kind of a pain to fund the wallet because you have to load it onto a device just to get your money in. Hopefully that can be improved in the future. Post your thoughts below. I'm Kronos. Thanks for watching.